Listen, Tennessee, yeah. I'm really a bad bitch, but it be the stomach part a little bit.
Another video. If you're new to my channel, hey girl, hey, hey boy, hey. If you're returning subby, you already know the vibes. As y'all can see from me being in the car and the title of this video, I am headed to Houston, y'all. Woo!
I'm finally going to Houston.
Y'all, I am so juiced. I have never been, or if I've been, like, I think I was a kid, so I don't remember nothing, nada. But I'm going with my best friend. I'm going to meet up with my cousin and stuff out there. It's about to be lit. We about to just, I just want to drink. Like, I've been on my detox, as y'all know. I've been detoxing. I detoxed for 3 days. I lost 4 pounds, y'all, in 3 days. I'm just feeling good. I will post what the detox was. Again, it was from Jai Nice. I think you can find it on TikTok or Instagram. But I will post the ingredients, y'all. It does work. It didn't make me go to the bathroom or nothing, but it still worked. Y'all already know I'm hella dedicated when it comes to losing weight, or if I'm doing some type of regimen or something. And so I did it 3 days straight. I did eat one meal a day. So like throughout the day, I wouldn't eat. And then at night, I would have like a little small salad. So I just detoxed, drunk that all day, drink plenty of water. And I would eat like a little salad a day. Lost 4 pounds in 3 days, period. So maybe when I come back from Texas, I'll definitely probably have to do this again. Because I know I'm going to be drinking and acting a fool. Anyway, but yes, I'm headed to the airport. Or I'm headed to my best friend's house so we can catch a lift to the airport. I'm supposed to be at her house at 9. It says I'm going to get there at 9:15. Oh my God, I forgot my tripod, y'all. I mean, I have one in my suitcase, but not my little small handheld one. Now I'm pissed. How did I do that? I just thought about that. Dang, how did I miss my tripod? I'ma still vlog. Y'all know I'ma still figure it out. But anyway, yes, I'm supposed to be at her house at 9. It says I'll get there at 9:15, so I'm pushing it to the limit. Our flight leaves at 11:20, so we gotta get going. I don't know if my suitcases are overweight. That's why I like to get there a little early, so I can just, if I need to take shit out and put it in another bag and do this and that, I can do it. So hopefully we'll get to the airport by like 9:30, I'm hoping. But yes, I'm on the road. I will tap in once we get to the airport, y'all. We is going to Houston. I'm too juiced. But I will tap in when I get to the airport. Stay tuned.
Y'all, we are at the airport. And y'all know who is the person that's holding us up. As we have to take shit out of her bag because her bag is weighing 55 and they only can be 50. Let me show y'all her trying to do this. Take some shit out.
I don't feel like I put
my... Now look at her. Oh. Look at her. Waist trainers and everything. Just she's trying to make this duffel bag close, but it's not closing.
I think it was that.
She thinks that made it 5 pounds was this tripod here.
Not 2.5.
Oops.
Wait, what?
Not 2.5 pounds. I got my shit in order. I was skeptical. Mine was heavy, but mine is 47 pounds. So,
okay.
I mean, not 47, 46, I think. So I'm doing good with my weight. She about to put this on the scale again.
Yours is what?
I think 46.
I'm gonna need you. Put this tripod in there.
And where, girl?
One of your things.
Just carry that thing.
I got a food bag.
Where's your purse at?
Stuff right there.
Oh, look, y'all. She got more things. Put that tripod in this bag right here.
I ain't even supposed to have that. You want me to stuff that?
What is
that?
This? Why can't the tripod? Okay, here she go, y'all.
I still
want to
have like multiple stuffed bags.
That tripod ain't stuffing nothing. Y'all look okay. Let's see the damage again.
Oh, it's still light. It's still light.
She said it feels light. Let's see. Oh, light wear, sweetie. Y'all supposed to be. Fit.
What has even? I didn't put nothing in here.
She said she didn't put nothing in there, but she put a lot of things in here. What time is y'all? I gotta go. I gotta figure out what time it is. Look at this Southwest line. I don't even know what time our flights are boarding. Gotta go, y'all.
Look at Sacramento trying to do something. I don't know what this is. But we leaving Sac, y'all. About to go to Texas.
H-Town.
It's going down. Going to Beyonce's home.
Here we go. Nigga Anastasia. Okay, bye, y'all.
Bye, Chuck.
Y'all, we made it through security. We didn't have a bag check or nothing. Everything is good to go. We're early. Our flight doesn't leave at 10:50. It is 10:08. So we about to chillax. I'm about to edit a video. And if I can find a Starbucks, I may go to Starbucks. Chat with y'all when I get on the plane. We rode a plane.
Y'all, we just got on the flight. Our first stop is Long Beach, so we'll get on Long Beach. From Long Beach, we'll go to Houston.
Anastasia still got hella shit in her bag.
Hey now.
It don't ever change. So, we sitting on the plane, we just boarding, about to take off and go to Long Beach, y'all. I'm too juiced, y'all. I cannot believe we're freaking going to Houston.
And this pimple won't let me be great.
But I will tap in when we get on the flight at Long Beach to go to Houston. Oh, she got those
pimples.
Pimple,
girl.
I'm about to. Where's the camera? She has these pimple. What they call?
I'm about to put it on.
Scars. Pimple poppers.
No.
But Anastasia just gave me a pimple patch, so I'm about to put this on and be walking around the airport with this shit. How long is it supposed to disappear? I don't know, but I'm about to give it a try, y'all. I'll tap in when we get to Long Beach.
Y'all, I just put a pimple patch on. I don't think I peeled it right. Hopefully it's gonna stick. I'll keep y'all posted on this pimple patch.
Yeah, it's two trucks.
It's not sticking.
The other truck's in front of that truck.
So while we're waiting to get on the flight to Houston, I got me a veggie burger with avocado, some kind of, I forget what they call this sauce. Look at it dripping. Oh, it's the barbecue burger. That and some fries and ketchup. Look how much this shit costs. $25 for a burger and fries from some raggedy ass place. But I'm about to F this up, y'all. Period.
I have already drunk mine. She cheers and did no shot.
Come on.
Cheers. You're doing it for her vlog now.
One, two.
You vlogging the wrong way.
No, I'm doing a boomerang.
Oh.
Then I'm going to do, it's a lot I got to go with.
Really?
One, two.
Send me that boomerang.
We have made it to Houston.
We're off to baggage claim, y'all.
Where is our
right. Down in the airport. They got my girl Selena. Bitty bitty bum bum. We in Texas, y'all. H-Town. Period. Walking my video.
Period. Look at us, y'all. We in the motherfucking ranch at this motherfucker. Oh my god, y'all. We stuffed to capacity.
Yeah, we are stuffed. Our baggage. So we are going to take all this into the Airbnb.
Y'all, we just checked into our car. We is living lavish in the range.
I don't even say nothing.
You hear me? Lavish in the range. I don't know how to act, but they hella trifling for giving us a dirty ass car, so we gotta go to the car wash. But we gotta turn this air conditioner on, get out, and pay for parking, and check into our Airbnb.
Okay, y'all, we just checked into the Airbnb, and I just want to show you guys before we get settled for our night, first night in H-Town. Let me take y'all on a tour. All right, so coming through the front door, don't mind all of our luggage and shit. But when you first walk in, he has like a little, look at that, super dope. Has a little work area with the computer and everything, super cute. Little dining area for you to sit while you eat. But look at this. This is like, the kitchen is bomb as fuck, y'all. Like, it's hella big and open, which I love. You can entertain while you're here. She is making all kind of noises.
I'm sorry, it was open.
You can just host in here. It's super big and open. I love it. Super nice. And then the living room area has a nice couch. Dope. Flat screen TV with the accent wall. Come through accent wall. And then they have an outside area, like a patio. You can come out and rest and relax, smoke if you want to smoke. No, I'm just kidding. But that's the outside area. Make sure these doors are locked, y'all. We can't be out here with these doors unlocked. And then, she's showing the pillow.
On it's kind of cute.
That's cute. The whole decor of it is just giving elegant and luxurious. We love it. They got a wine cellar, y'all. But this kitchen is just like so open. We can entertain. I love it. It's a one bedroom, so me and her probably just be in a room or the kitchen. The living room. We don't really even sleep in the bed. I don't know. But y'all, get into this big ass mother effing mirror. I don't know why the lights in here are so damn dim. But get into this big ass mirror. That's what we need to get the vibes of the outfits, period. And then it has a TV, dresser, windows, mirror over here. Hey, little lamp, maybe this lamp will bring some light. Okay, got a little bit more light, huh, y'all? And then get into this bathroom, y'all. Two mirrors so me and her can both get dressed on our own slime, you feel me? His and her sink, but it's her and her. A bathtub, you got the candles with the ambiance. And this, look at this shower. This is hella nice for this to be an apartment. I'm loving this Airbnb, y'all. Y'all definitely have to check with this Airbnb. I will post it below when we leave, not right now. And it's from a Black man. So we keeping it in the family, y'all. But get into it. We about to get dressed and get into some things tonight. Yeah. Period. Stay tuned. All right, y'all. Night one and we out in East Houston.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I'm a bald-headed. Me and best friend, we out here. We about to go to our first spot, which is called Midtown Bar and Grill. I have no idea, but we're about to give it a try. I have to get the light because it's hella dark.
Did you find your
and we some bad bitches, y'all. We about to go into the scene, see what it do. Look at us. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Okay, talk to y'all later.
The nicest. Nobody touched me in a righteous. Nobody touched me in a crisis. I believed all of your dreams are duration. You took my heart, all my keys, and my patience. You took my heart, I'm asleep, a decoration. You mistaken my love, I brought for you for foundation. All that I wanted from you was to give me.
Y'all, we in these Houston motherfucking streets. We at another spot. I think we're going to, it's Thursday night still.
What's
going to
Uptown right
hookah. They love hookah out here in Texas. It's not my forte, but whatever. They got hella hookah and we ain't on that in California. You already know how we get down. But we're about to see what it do. Uptown hookah. Hey, look at us, y'all. Girl, put it on me. Our first full day here in Houston, H-Town. So I'm gonna do really a quick outfit check. This top is from Shein. Get into it. Sorry for the lighting, y'all. It's hella dark in here. My shorts are from Zara. These cute yellow sandals are from Shein. This cute lime green bag is from Target. And my sunglasses for the day, Amazon. A bitch is out here, you feel me? Ready to get into these Houston streets. I'll tap in. Bye, loves. All right, y'all. Well, I look cute in this lighting or whatever. I look like a celebrity or something like that, kind of. What's Santana say again?
I'm really a bad bitch, but it be the stomach part in me. But I was trying to figure out why did he laugh, because what was the joke? Anyway, happy Friday, y'all. We in these Houston mother effing, sorry. I want to cuss, but I'm not. We're in these Houston hottie streets, y'all. And we about to go to the mall. We about to go to, what is it called? Galleria? We're going to Galleria. We got to get a bottle because I had just, my cousin, bottles. Because my cousin reminded me, y'all, I used to live in Atlanta years ago. But I forgot, like, in the South, y'all got restrictions on y'all alcohol. So, yeah, we don't have that in California. So, we got to stock up on liquor, like, pretty much right now. So, we about to do that. We had hella fun last night. We went to a few spots, as y'all saw from my vlog. It's a beautiful day, and y'all can tell that I'm about fashion, not the weather, because I'm about to be burning the fuck up when I step outside. But I wanted to give a look and get, like, colors going, so that's what I did. But I'll tap in when we get in the range.
We gotta get it washed.
Oh. She just shut me down. Y'all, we got a Toro Range Rover. The shit came hella dirty. It's like, how can we be boss bitches in a dirty car? You feel me? So, oh. She's saying a lot of things. But we about to get in these streets. I'll tap in with y'all when we get to the mall. Because I'm nervous. Everybody said this mall is like hella lit, hella cool. So I hope they got hella good stores. But I don't know where we're putting these clothes because our luggage is to the max. That's neither here nor there. We'll figure that out Monday, Tuesday. But all right, y'all. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye, love.
Y'all, we out of these streets. Go, girl.
What's up?
They see us, y'all. They see us.
They see us.
Galleria. It's given basic as we first walk in, so I don't know what's transpiring, but it's giving basic at the moment. So I'm gonna try to see if it's hyped up. And I don't know what kind of stores they got in Nordstrom.
Let's see what kind of stores they have.
That's not the store. But that's it. So I'm trying to find a directory with the stores.
Huh?
We'll see what's going on, y'all. Tap in. Oh, they got a Savage Fenty store though. Hi. Backup right here, y'all. Just kidding. This H&M hella bright and cute. Oh, what's transpiring here? Got that on camera. Okay, H&M, let me see what you got. Because these other stores ain't had shit yet. Let me see what they got, y'all.
Yeah, okay. You need to get done at work. Come over. We just need to slow the motion. Don't get out of the way to no one. Long distance, I need you.
Fried wings, y'all, with the jerk sauce. I hope this is Oh my god, look at my plate. I got garlic mashed potatoes. Look at the butter. Sauteed green beans, which I love. Grilled salmon and shrimp. We got a side of mac and cheese. It's already looking suspect.
Yes, thank you.
Barbecue.
Salmon. My barbecue right here.
Collard greens. Give it a try, y'all. Her drink's so full. She doesn't do anything. Look at mine compared to hers.
You're full of shit.
Why? Why? Hers is pretty much full.
I have to put the
mine got
order.
Barely a drip.
Drip.
I haven't shown my face in a while. Sorry, y'all. I'm here, though.
Barely.
Still big. About to eat. I don't have my tripod with me, so it's hella hard for me to vlog on my face. But I'm still here, y'all. I'm about to chow down. Be back. All right, y'all. So let's do an outfit check. My top is from Forever 21. It's like a sheer mesh top. This skirt is from Topshop. Shoes are from Pretty Little Thing. And my little gold clutch is from Shein. And my accessories, I just kept it simple. I have these earrings from Shein. I don't know where I got this necklace, jewelry, Amazon, Apple Watch, keeping it simple. The browns, nudes, tans, and golds. About to get in these Houston streets, y'all. Get me. I'll tap in when we get in the car. Bye, y'all. Y'all, I'm about to get my shiny before I was trying to vlog here and she won't let me be great. But I'm about to take my shot. Y'all, I haven't showed y'all this big ass bottle that we got. But they seem to be irritated by me, so let me go take my shot. Look at his cup just sitting there.
Bring your fucking ass.
Ready to clank. I'm here to go get my best friend.
Cheers
to the freaking weekend. We drinking okay. That.
Like, nobody has more in me. Guys, put your drink back in.
Come on. Oh, you come off the drink.
Yeah. Oh. Jennifer. Come on now.
Happy, I wasn't on camera. I'm definitely not drunk, you guys, but I was just trying to figure out. Have you guys tried these? The Simply Spiked. This is the peach version. So they have mango peach, strawberry peach, kiwi peach, and the regular peach. I have kiwi. I have almost died. And we're about to give it a try. Tap in when we get in the car.
Just cause the fucking I think I drink K. How many more days can I wait? I make plans with you and I won't let them fall through. I think I lie for you. I think I die for you. Jealousy cry for you. Do things where you want me to. Like a controller. Controller. Controller, controller, yeah. Okay, you like it when I get offensive. Tell you to go slower, go faster. Like controller, controller, like controller, controller. And I'm on my wasting Charlie. I do it how you say you want it. Them girls, they just wanna take my money. They don't want me to give you nothing. They don't want you to have nothing. They don't wanna see me find your loving. They don't wanna see me smiling back when they be knowing I lie for you. Thinking I die.
up in me apartment pool. The girl them on the length and strength. Action speak louder than argument. Well,
but you can't just listen, come tell me sorry. You can't listen to me talking, don't tell my story. It don't work like that when you love somebody. My old flex is my new flex now, and I'm working on it. Yeah, yeah. And that's why I need all the energy that you bring to me. My last guy would tear me apart, but you never wanna split a thing with me. But when it comes to you, I think I'd die for you. Do things when you want me to. Like controller, controller. Like controller, controller. Yeah. My AI just changed. It just was a fucking AI. Thank God you came. How many more days could I wait? I
think that's me. It's us today.
Cheers to that.
We're eating. Fuck bitches, get money. Period.
Jen vlog is lit. Cause I'm not vlogging y'all.
Yo vlog. We haven't even vlogged.
No. So Jen's vlog is lit. I'm gonna send people to Jen.
Oh, okay.
Y'all wanna
yeah.
see the real deal? Go see just Jen, cause she got us all. Shit that I'm not gonna remember when we get back. Her ass recorded. So
I gotta record it.
Oh.
Bring it
up back to motherfucking Texas.
Oh. Claire.
More.
What's the name? Claire. And I wanna ring
no bells.
You done
took
that
bottle
and
the they ready for me. Y'all, Jen has somebody how she don't know twerking on their couch.
That's right.
I made it to Whataburger. I don't know what this is, but I guess it's some shit in the South. We definitely didn't have this in Atlanta. So I'm not too sure what's transpiring. I came down a one way, so y'all know I'm real California weedy. I'm on a one way and there's a long motherfucking line. It's 3:39 a.m.
Oh my gosh.
3:39. We have brunch and day parties to go to tomorrow. I'm not even, I don't know, but we here. I'm about to get a hamburger, so I don't even know what they sell, but we have to give it a try, y'all.
All right, y'all. Hey, it's our second full day, our third day here in Houston, H-Town, and I'm doing a quick outfit check. So look at these bomb earrings I got from Fashion Nova. This outfit, this two-piece little number is from Fashion Nova as well. We are going to a pool party, so I thought this would be fitting. Got the slit, y'all know. I love that. My sandals are from Shein. They go with my earrings. Super cute. Bag from Shein. Sunglasses from Amazon. We are headed to Sakai, y'all. It is a like beach club or pool party here in Houston. Moneybag Yo's supposed to be there, so we're trying to pop out. Show up and pop out. And I have sandals on right now, but can y'all see the heels is right? Never too far behind you, girl. So we're gonna see what the vibe is, and if we need to put the heel on, we're gonna put the heel on. You feel me? But this is the look. We're about to head out, and I will tap in when we get there. Bye, loves. So as y'all can see, I have changed clothes. So let me explain. So I know y'all just saw like we were driving past Sakai, and without me judging, I'm not a judger. Oh, well, I do judge. Wait. I think everybody judges, but I just don't think
it was giving off the vibe that me and my best friend have, like, I don't know how to explain it. It just wasn't classy. I don't know. I'm not saying they're not classy. It just wasn't giving classy. So if they're classy there in line, I don't know, but it wasn't giving it. And we wasn't feeling that. And we didn't see, like, nothing important really there. So we wasn't about to waste our time going there. We don't wait in lines. We don't do none of that. And it wasn't giving a vibe like, oh shit, we got to get out and get in there. It was just giving like, oh, it's about to be a ratch fest. And I don't have time. No thanks, Houston. So we left. Then we also knew that Lil Boosie was having a party as well tonight, today, day party, pool party. And so we drove by his party, giving the same vibes. I don't do swell with like that type of situation. I know, sorry. I don't know, I'm not judging. I just don't like that. So they both were not giving what we wanted to give. So I think instead I changed clothes, because I think instead we're just gonna go maybe go chill vibe outside, have a drink, do something like that, eat or whatever. My cousin is supposed to come over later. We're going pregame, we're going out tonight. So I think we're just gonna kind of keep it chill and cute. You know, nothing too crazy, because I don't have time for that. So we came back real quick because I told my best friend I need to change clothes, because I was like, y'all saw my outfit. I was more in pool party vibes, beach vibes. So now I'm just in regular cute. Sorry, my allergies are bad, so I have paper towels everywhere I go. So this, I'll show you my outfit real quick. This girl's top, as y'all saw from my previous vlog, this is from Shein. I got this denim skirt, midi skirt from Shein. I have my yellow sandals from Shein again. And I'm gonna wear this yellow bag that I got from Amazon. So your girl is back in her colors. So that's me during the day. It's like, I'm all about colors. So I'm gonna have that on. But we're about to go try to ride past camp, see if that's cool. If not, we probably just find a place to grab something to eat and wait till my cousins come over so we can pregame and chill for tonight, the night festivities. But my best friend just poured us a shot. Let me show y'all. She just poured us a shot. You guys, look at these glasses that they have in our Airbnb. Hella nice. But have y'all ever seen this big ass bottle of Don Julio? Like, fuck. So I told my cousins, y'all gotta come over, because we got this big ass bottle of Don Julio that really hasn't been drunk. And we got this Casamigos. So they gonna come over, help us kill this. But me and my best friend about to take a shot and get this day started. Well, it's already been started.
Reset.
Oh, and we both got an orange. I copied her.
Sure. Pound town. Pound town. Where it is. I'm looking for the Gucci daddies.
She's looking for a hoochie day. Woo! Woo! So we about to take our shots. Let me get us on camera taking a shot.
No chaser,
huh? Girl, this is not, look at this.
First of
y'all.
All, don't play with me.
Look at this.
This is what I used. This is what I used. That's what I poured in there. So whether this is a double shot or not.
Why is it dark?
Yeah. You look
cute.
Hello. Like,
she's bringing it back to the bay, but why is it so dark right now?
These don't turn on or something.
I know, that's silly. There's these lights here that we can't seem to get on here. But I don't know if I can drink this in one sitting. We have not ate. This is our problem. We eat once a day. I don't know who does that
on
vacation or in real life. You drink nonstop, but eat once a day. Like, I don't even understand. And we went to fucking Whataburger last night. I don't know why anybody recommends or says that place. I'd rather just go to Jack in the Box. I really do. So, we're trying to take the shot. Is she gonna pour a little margarita mix and something for her? I'm about to drink it out the bottle.
Whoopty, whoopty, whoop. Whoopty, whoopty, whoop.
Hello. Okay.
Cheers to a great weekend
yes.
that we've been having. Oh, sorry.
Yes.
Our cheers is off. You drinking it all? Okay.
I didn't drink it all.
I can't drink it all either. My eyes start burning when I was like, did yours? Because what the fuck?
What the fuck?
Y'all.
What?
I'm feeling killer.
I'm feeling nothing.
Y'all heard that. So tonight,
when she, I'm sick or this or that.
That's the problem. I don't, like literally, I didn't do nothing. That's, I had too much to drink already.
We had one cup.
I had my peach thing.
Oh, y'all. I showed y'all those Simply Spiked Peach is so damn good, y'all. That y'all gotta get the Simply Spiked Peach. Like, I know they have the regular lemonade, but the spiked one is hella good. Y'all gotta try that. But, I'm gonna tap in. We're gonna slide through camp. Hopefully, camp is cool. I don't know. We're probably about to pay $500. Is camp $500 or what?
Right.
No, no. She said right. I'm asking. So I think we're about to pay $500. Is that food included?
It goes towards, yeah.
Oh, it goes towards. Okay, so we're going to try to slide through camp, y'all. I'll keep y'all posted because I see everybody in Houston goes to camp. So we definitely got to go. But let's go, man.
The baby was there.
Yeah, the baby was there on this Thursday night we were here, but instead we went to something stupid, so whatever, y'all saw. So it's 3 o'clock, so we got 3-4 hours before my cousin comes, so I will tap in when we get to a location. Bye, love.
Period.
All right, bye, y'all.
You can't even sit in peace, cause all of these niggas be on you. Saying I can be, yeah. Why don't you call and you talk to a girl? I'll share my world with you. If you wanna waste your time, yeah.
Chow down. These are the spicy lemon pepper wings with sides of ranch, a loaded baked potato with shrimp, and I think crawfish. Oh my God, that looks so bomb. The wings came with a side of fries. We have the Louisiana fried rice with like a combo of shrimp, crawfish, and whatnot. I got my bowl here. I don't want to open it, it's too messy. And Anastasia's bowl there. And we are about to chow down
and watch a little Bad Boys Texas before it's time to pregame and get ready for tonight, y'all. Period.
We're outside, y'all. We're outside. We're outside. I don't know what's transpiring, but I didn't get it into my outfit. Period.
You can't even sit in peace. Cause all of these niggas be on you. Saying I can be, yeah. One that you call and you talk to, girl. I'll share my world with you. If you gonna waste your time, yeah, waste your time with me. I mean honestly, open your eyes and see. If you gonna waste your time, give me what you need. You could have all the space, all that you need. It's no pressure.
If you got time to waste, waste it with me.
And I ain't worried about them. Girl, you are what I see. And I am who I am. And I be where I be. If you ever hit me on a late night, I'll give you a clear mind. Might give you some insight. I'll share my world with you.
In Houston, and y'all know every time I leave I gotta do an outfit check. Sunglasses are from Temu. My denim corset is from Shein. This pink skirt is from Shein as well. My green bag and green shoes are from Eagle Official. I wanted to do a little color blocking today. Hopefully I pulled it off, y'all. I don't know, I'm out here trying to do something different. So we are about to go to brunch or a day party or something, so stay tuned for the festivities, y'all. Y'all, we gotta walk miles. We're going to camp, trying again today on Sunday, but their parking lot was hella full, so we're having to walk miles to park, praying our car don't get towed when we come back. But we're gonna see if we can get in. I will keep y'all posted. Y'all, that was a burnt ass mission trying to get into camp. Not because she know too. We done fucking walked miles, sweating, wigs slipping off, trying to get to this damn place, and it wasn't working out, y'all. We have had two bad experiences with camp. This shit ain't working. So we about to try to go to another spot. I'll tap in if we get there.
And I ain't worried about them. Girl, you are what I see. And I am who I am. If you ever hit me on a late night, I'll give you a clear mind. Might give you some insight. I'll share my world with you.
If you're gonna waste your time,
an apartment, put you inside it. Yeah. The 10,000 building, get your ass an apartment, put you inside it. Yeah. The 10,000 building, get your ass an apartment, put you inside a G-Class. That's just the start of it. Plenty things count in life, but none of them is the thought of it. New piece around my neck is chess games, cause shorty stay with calculated moves like Beth and Armin. Swear I'm more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimist gold medalist flush the magnums just so they not collecting my specimens. Damn. The way she with Poppy, man, you would think she's a veteran on remembrance. Cleaning lady, sweep the room daily for all the evidence of everything I ever did. Do they have a pool there? Do they have a gym there?
Y'all, I am pooped. Why is my camera not being great? My camera is not being great. We're at Waffle House, y'all. I didn't know they had Waffle House in Texas. We have been outside since 2 p.m. It is now 2 a.m. Houston, I'm sick of you and your shit. Literally. I'm sick of Houston. I'm ready to go back to California. I am tired. I'm drained. Oh, and my cousins. Oh, great. You going to Waffle House to get something to eat? What is that noise? We about to go to Waffle House, y'all. All right.
Hey, y'all, we in Waffle House, y'all.
We got to sit in two different ones.
Oh, yeah, we can sit in two.
Yeah, we can sit in two. We'll sit in two.
Melody, wait, no.
I'm going to sit here. Oh.
Hey y'all, happy Memorial Day. It's just Jen. No, happy Memorial Day, y'all. It's our last full day here in Houston. It is Monday, May 29th. As y'all can see, it's very casual right now. We were trying to find barbecue in Houston. It's been very hard because a lot of the places are either closed on Monday or they've closed early because of the holiday. But we did just order barbecue at Famous Barbecue out here in Houston. So we're ordering it to go to come back and chill at the Airbnb. And then hopefully later tonight, we will step out for one last time. We're gonna get a bottle after this and just chill and relax for the day, enjoy our barbecue and enjoy each other. Y'all, Houston has drained us. It's been a lot. I will discuss further with y'all later because we gotta go get the food, but Houston is very different. It's very different.
but I will keep you guys posted. We've been having a good time. We've been, as y'all can see from my vlog, we've been out every day, multiple times a day. Sunday fun day, took a bitch out for the count. So Sunday was a long day and night, I can just say that. But I will talk to y'all later about that. I didn't do a little outfit check, but outfit check this blouse I have on, a little button-up crop top, is from H&M. I showed y'all before on my hauls. These jeans are old, I think H&M as well. My Telfeezy on, my regular jewelry I'm always wearing, and then I'm gonna wear these sunglasses because of the brown hint from Temu. But yes, and I always have my Apple Watch on. Gotta get those steps in no matter where I am, period. But I will tap in and let y'all know what this barbecue looking like and what it's tasting like, because I'm very, you guys, we have been in Houston since Thursday night, and I wanna say we've ate like once a day, if that. I think all in total, we've maybe ate like 3 or 4 times. I'm sick of it. Because like me and my best friend, that's kind of like what we like to do. It's like whenever we're out of town or even if we're at home, one thing we're gonna do is we're gonna find us a good restaurant with some vibes, some good food and some drinks. That's like all we care about, is getting cute and getting drinks and food. And the fact that we haven't done that in Houston is draining me and I'm sick of it. And I'll just talk about it now because she's still getting dressed. I don't know. So in Houston, we've realized after we've been here for these days, is that they don't have restaurants, nor do they have like nightclubs. I'm so confused. Their situations of a club or a vibe or a restaurant has to be involved that you have to do hookah. Y'all hear her laughing? Because what? I don't do hookah. I'm too fucking old. And even when I was young, I did it like once or twice. I don't like it. But it's like how today, we just wanted to go vibe, go have some drinks and food. But everywhere you go, you have to pay a section fee and get bottles and stuff just to go have lunch. I don't want to do that. I really don't. Getting pissed off thinking about it, but it's just so stupid. Like in California, we have clubs, we have lounges, we have restaurants. Like we have different vibes for what your cup of tea is. But it's like here in Houston, your cup of tea is that whole cup is in that one tea. And that's a hookah, pizza, shrimp and grits, twerking, ass shaking, smoking weed, and loud music. And what? I don't want to do all of that. I don't want to see people twerking when I'm trying to eat shrimp and grits. Not every day I don't. So that's what we've been experiencing. Oh, thank you. That's what we've been experiencing. And we're sick of it. We were just sitting here waking up and we're just realizing, girl, have we gone to a nightclub since we've been here? Her friend tell us, oh, he turning up at this place. I'm like, girl, that was the restaurant I saw down the street from our Airbnb. How is he turning up with bottles? I am sick of it. That's our phrase. That's going to be the the title of this video. I'm sick of it. And it's like, I'm just ready to go to Vegas where it's really going to be clubs, a nightclub. We go to, the clubs that you want, your section, this and that. I'm giving her restaurants that we're going to where we sit down, have a nice ambiance. I can dress cute. Because that was another thing, y'all. They tell us we're going to like a bar or whatever. So me and her dress cute, high heels, dresses. And I'm like, oh my God, we are overdressed, girl. There's nobody in here with a dress on but us. Because I thought we was going to dinner. What? Y'all, I am like just so confused. And she was like asking me like, well, you lived in the South, like you lived in Atlanta. Was it like that? And I'm like, no, Atlanta has nightclubs, boo-boo. Atlanta has nightclubs. Atlanta has restaurants. I mean, they have vibey stuff like that where you can smoke hookah and stuff. But if you with your girls and y'all want to go to a nice dinner, they have that. If you want to go to a nightclub with sections and all, they have that. If you want to go to Fat Tuesdays or whatever, they have, you know, like whatever vibe you want, they have. It's not forced in one location. I'm sick of this shit. Oh my God, you guys. No. Okay, so yeah, I just had to say that, like, it's just been draining, and now it's like our last full day here and we're pooped. I'm like, is there just a nice restaurant we can go to tonight, dress up, get cute? Is there, she's looking, she's like, oh wait, no, I think that one, you got to get a bottle or hookah. It's like, wait, oh my God.
You should have done area.
Yeah, and that's another thing. It's like you can go to a place, but it's like if you ain't got no section or whatever, then you just stuck or out of luck, you in a corner at a small table. Because that's another thing. It was like if you don't get a section or something like that, you're kind of like out of luck. Like there's no dance floor. There's no way to mingle. There's no way to do nothing. It's like you walk in the club, I guess they say. You walk in the club and you go straight to your section. And I mean, like, if you walk around, you're trying to say, oh, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Like, there's no, like, mingling area. There's no dance floor to meet people or nothing. So, a lot of times, we was like, dang, we couldn't even see, like, was it dudes here? Like, who's all in the building? Because unless you about to be fucking stalking and looking at everybody's section to see who there, I mean, you know, people are going to be looking at you like, girl, what you looking at? You know, when it's like, I'm here to mingle, but you're mingling with your friends in your section. So that was one thing. It's like, oh, I don't really like that part. But later on, I'll talk, and maybe me and my best friend will talk together and kind of do a little rating of what we encountered so far. But I'm ready for Vegas, y'all. I'm ready for Vegas multiple times. I'm ready for Vegas for Usher residency. I'm ready for Vegas for Blast. He gonna be out there for Drake 21. I'm ready just for that. And yeah, so I will tap in a little later. We'll run a little late to pick up our food, but I will tap in and show y'all what our food hidden for.
Deuces.
Y'all, this is the barbecue place we're trying out. We did curbside, so they're supposed to be bringing our food out. We will see. You guys, I am so pissed right now. As I'm walking to get liquor, because that's the only thing that will suffice at this moment. But you guys just saw we pulled up to that barbecue place and how I was telling you guys that's where we were going to go pick up our food to chill and relax. So when we get there, we did curbside, so it said to just text number one, let them know you're outside. We ordered separately, so we both text number one and we got no response. Maybe 5 minutes went past. I'm like, Anastasia, did they respond to you that your food is coming out? She's like, no. So I call and the lady is like, fine, thanks. The lady's like, oh, we're all sold out of food. And we're like, huh? I said, we placed an order online over 30 minutes ago. And she's like, oh, we've been having issues with our machines, but we haven't had food for some time. I'm like, oh my gosh. She's like, yeah, so I'm gonna have to refund you guys. So she's like, okay, what's the names? I'm like, okay, Jennifer, Anastasia, blah, blah. So she's like, okay, I see Anastasia. I'll do a refund for her. She's like, Jennifer, I don't see your order. Today's not the day, y'all. I'm like, what do you mean you don't see my order? And she's like, I see Anastasia's, I don't see yours. She's like, what's the order number? What's the confirmation number? I'm giving her this, this, and that. She can't find it. I'm like, well, girl, can we come inside? Because I'm from California and I don't have no time to figure this out later. And I'm leaving tomorrow. And so, are we down? Y'all, we in Total Wines Tequila. And so, we go inside because they're literally closed. And she's looking at my order on my phone. She can't find it, this and that. She's like, girl, I'm gonna have to take your info down and my boss is gonna have to do this in the morning. Huh, Sway? At this point, I don't even care. I'm hungry. I don't even care about the money at this point. I'm just hungry. And this is just going back to what I told y'all when we were at the Airbnb, while we don't eat, because it's just not, I guess, I don't know if because we're too big, it's just a sign that we should stop eating as much as we do. Because it is 5:03 and we have not ate at all today. And this is just, oh, they got daily on. We're gonna get daily on tonight. And so, yeah, y'all. So they didn't have no food. They were closed. They couldn't find my order. So I'm just out of $50. That's literally how much I paid for this food. So I'm, y'all know me. I got her name. And I'm gonna call in the morning to figure out where's my refund sway. Where is it at? So this is the only thing that we're gonna make us happy is getting this bottle of daily on, and it seems to have been the last one. So that's a sign we're okay. So we're about to drink a little and try to find some food some damn where, because I don't even understand. At this point, I'll eat anything. McDonald's, Jack in the Box, I don't know. I'm over it. I'm truly over it. But I would like to go and sit down somewhere, but we will see what happens. Let us buy this liquor and I'll let y'all know.
Bussing like it normally should be. I'm over food and being here trying to get food. Over it. But I got a Philly chicken cheesesteak, some honey barbecue wings and fries. And this peach punch is bussing.
Y'all, it is 12:20 at night. And as you see, I'm still in my day clothes. And I just finished packing up all of my stuff to leave today or tomorrow. Today is 12:59, it's Tuesday, and we leave today. So I just got a head start before I lay down to pack my bags. As you see, I'm ready to go, I'm just lounging. Houston, we've had a time. I packed up all the trash. We bought this bottle of Deleon today, as y'all saw. We're trying to finish it. If not, it's coming home. We don't waste no liquor. That's one thing we don't do, waste no liquor. I gotta wash these dishes, but Anastasia ordered some pizza. I don't know if you guys ever heard of this place, but she got me some kind of chicken Renterio pizza. And she knew I like red onions. That's my best friend. Not rent. Oh, a dollar. I think it said $11. And she got me a little small pizza. I love like white sauce pizza with red onions and whatnot. Always got a side of ranch. And I think she got her a Hawaiian style pizza with some bacon. It looks like Canadian bacon and just cut up bacon. So
but anyway, y'all, so we had a time. I kind of briefly told y'all earlier, we definitely had a bad day today. We woke up, no plans for actual Memorial Day. All we wanted to do was find some barbecue, but that didn't work for us. We went to a barbecue place, we ordered online. They were sold out of food and they were closed. They stole all my money. I have to check with them in the morning to make sure I can get a refund, because we paid quite a bit of money for that barbecue that we did not get. So that's first thing I'm gonna do on my agenda tomorrow. We were gonna go out tonight, but we decided to have girl chat and just chill, relax, enjoy each other for this last day. Sorry, I had to tie my hair while I was packing. So, yeah, we just chilled in here. We were like fed up with what happened today. We were pissed. We were supposed to try to go to a few parties tonight for our last hoorah, but that did not work out. We tried to find other places, that did not work out. So we were kind of bummed about that. So we just packed our stuff up. We're chilling. It's midnight now, so we're probably gonna watch some movies and just chill. We have to check out of our Airbnb in the morning at like noon. So I'm gonna try to catch up with one of my girlfriends from college before I leave. Hopefully I can see her. She's flying into town in the morning and we'll be flying out that evening. So I'm gonna try to catch her, maybe go to lunch. But other than that, Houston, we had a time. Me and my best friend was just talking, and I think Sunday Funday was the best day. Like, we were out, y'all, 12, 13 hours. I've never done that in my life. Partied nonstop from sun. Well, maybe in Vegas, not even in Vegas, because in Vegas, I at least take a nap. Like, we took no nap. We were out from 2 to like 3, 2 p.m. to like 3 or 3:30 in the morning. So Sunday Funday, we had a time. I would say that was the best night, but we had some pretty good nights. Like, Houston wore me out. They're a different experience, but they wore me out. I am tired. I'm ready to go home. I'm ready to detox from all this liquor. We barely ate this entire time. That's one thing I was not expecting, is that we did not eat much. I felt like we were should have been at nice restaurants and stuff. I found hella nice restaurants on TikTok and Instagram, and we didn't really go to many just because of the busyness and hecticness that we had. We did hit up Galleria Mall, so I did get some things from the mall, so to Anastasia. So I was happy about that. And then what else did we do? We went to a few clubs that they call it out here. I went to Waffle House, which I haven't been in hella long, and we went to American Deli. Although it wasn't the best experience, I still went. So that's like my second home. Y'all know I'm from Atlanta. No, I went to college in Atlanta, so I feel like I'm from Atlanta. But other than that, we had a time. Thank you, Houston. Thank you to my cousins for the hospitality. Everybody showed up and showed out. Anastasia had a friend out here. He showed us around as well. So you guys, the Southern hospitality was well appreciated. Thank you guys so much. I will tap in tomorrow. Hopefully we find a cool lunch spot to end our festivities to tomorrow before we head to the airport. But I will tap in with y'all later. Bye, loves.
You guys, it is like 2:30 in the morning, and literally on the corner where we're standing.
Wake up, fucking body! What is wrong with y'all? Why y'all all feel like y'all fucking sleeping? Wake the fuck up!
We've already called 911, FYI. So we are checking out of our Airbnb. It's time to head home. Well, our flight doesn't leave until 8 tonight. So we have a little time. So we'll probably meet up with my friend and go for lunch and happy hour before we head to drop our car off and then to the airport. But y'all know I gotta do an outfit check. So sunglasses are from Amazon. This tank top is from Temu. This orange flannel I threw over is from H&M because I know it's probably gonna get chilly at the airport, and I'm stupid because I didn't bring a jacket. These shorts are from H&M. I have my Telfeezy on, and these Hermes dupes are from Temu as well. Y'all, I had Houston. Houston, gotta go. Y'all saw last night, it was a fucking shit show outside with that fucking car accident. A fucking shit show. So we are headed out. I will tap in if we do find a lunch or happy hour spot. See y'all later.
Y'all, my friend got me trying this place, saying it's something close to California Mexican food. But clear as day, fucking says Texas Mex, which I fucking hate. So we about to get this shit a try. I don't even know. We gonna see if
is similar to fucking California Mexican food. Join us for brunch. We missed that. Lupe tortilla.
Can you go to the left?
Yes.
It looks like Mexico.
Look at all the liquor they got. All the beer.
Yeah.
Time for the margaritas.
Oh. See what I was talking about?
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. I didn't get all this the last
time. What's on the side there?
Now I want a video. Dude, send me that.
The extra.
That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, girl, y'all.
That's what I'm talking about.
Two margaritas, right?
Yes. Yes.
That's right.
I love it.
There you go.
Muchas gracias. My Spanish is good right now.
Not right now.
I'm fresh off.
There we go.
It's
lovely.
The queso and guac, I'm not sure if I
can
confirm.
Table side guac and queso.
Table side guac and a queso. Great.
Thank you.
Y'all, I finally met with my friend Jocelyn. Y'all,
hola.
We've been friends since we was like 8. I don't even know. But we here, y'all. Yes.
Viva la Mexico.
Oh, we are in Texas. They know.
Little sauce. This is the one that we used to serve before, but. It's only by request, but you don't know about it, so I got two ones. So I got 2 ones so you can try.
Thank you.
So press chips.
Y'all, I'm about to make us some guacamole.
Come on. Come on.
Tell you to drop it, but I don't wanna play over. Yeah, something that makes me look at you too often. But baby, you can give it something. Maybe I can run all the time. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I need you right in my space, but I
today, and then of course the fajitas, we make them to order. Oh, and I normally cook them medium rare, so if you guys want it different, if you do get to order them, medium rare, medium, or medium well.
No, I want it how you make it. Right.
Have a taste,
so
my lady.
So good.
You're welcome, my lady.
Appreciate it.
First
oh,
time
we're
tacos, y'all.
Oh
my
there you
God.
Go.
Oh, oh my God.
You can take, let me get
oh,
the cilantro.
Oh, she, oh, oh.
You don't need the cilantro. Here you go, lady.
Thank you.
Right.
Thank
welcome,
you.
Welcome, lady.
Yes.
Daniel, if you need
anything. Thank you. Oh my God,
Southern hospitality.
Bring
you on
to the right
places.
Delicious.
There you go.
Thank you.
Oh my God, pizza, crab, enchilada.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, you guys. We have made it to the airport. We are pooped. Oh, Kango made it on my vlog. We are pooped. Anastasia's bag, just as we got here, was still overweight and had the nerve to buy boots while we was here. And so the boots is in my bag. You guessed it right. So, y'all gonna have to remind me to remind her to get her shit out my bag before I leave or stand in here. She gonna have to pay me for it. But we're boarding our flight. We're boarding our flight. Houston, you've drained me. I'm sick of it, I'm sick of you. I'm just sick of everything. I want to go back to a normal state and city. So we are boarding our flight. I just wanted to say thank you guys for tuning in.
Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe below. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. It has been a whirlwind. I mean, car accidents, fighting, hookah, tequila, twerking, weed, VIP sections, nasty food,
chicken wings,
Mexican food, Tex-Mex, I don't know. Oh, her stomach is bubbling from that Mexican food. And that was actually pretty good. It was pretty good. So thank you guys for tuning in. I hope y'all had a time, and I'll see you next week. Bye, love. See y'all later.